What is up, everybody? My name is Active Vertex, and we're getting right back into it. Literally, the game has been, no, it's not been on all night, but you know, I put the PlayStation in rest mode. But when we left off, we came right through here, away from that guy. So now we're just exploring this room real quick. Phone. Ooh, yes. Combine. Okay, so you, okay. Okay, so that's how you combine stuff. All right. This little storage locker. Alright, we don't have anything to store right now anyways. So, they really stink. But, if you guys enjoy this series, go ahead and leave a like. It just lets me know that you guys want to continue seeing it. Even if I'm still going to play it, just gives me more of a drive to actually finish the game. You guys don't know this, but I don't finish games very often. So, by the way, I'm recording this. My last video was supposed to go up yesterday. It just didn't. Because I didn't have time, because I'm uploading in 1080p, but it's uploading right now. You unlocked it. Wait, hold on. X. D. Alright. Let's check the phone.
Shut up and listen if you want us to laugh.
Well, damn.
You've got to get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Got Frankenstein's hand on right here. How does my hand... Like, how do I even have circulation in my fingers? Like... I don't understand. Hold on. What am I looking for? Thinking real quick. Now, I unfortunately broke my rules, and I continued watching more parts of the game. I got up to, like, part 5 on the Rad Ride, so I know a lot that's gonna happen. So if I don't jump or get scared or anything, the only reason is because I just know what's gonna happen, and I feel bad now, you know. But it's alright, it's LG. So, we got nothing here. I don't know where that guy went. Oh, yeah, no, I know where he went, never mind. Lockpick. There's no keyhole anywhere. Damn it. Why is there bobbleheads everywhere? Alright. Sorry if I just, like, go silent for a second. You guys won't see it. I wanted to do a face cam here, but... it's already enough work, but... Normally. Oh, that must be Zoe. But if I just, like, sound like I keep looking over, it's because I'm looking at my upload. It's uploading 40% right now, so... Yeah. 1080p kills my computer. Oh, herbs. Yes. How'd you even see me through the door? Hi.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up.
Alright.
Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
Alright. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You understand. I gotta get out of here.
Jeff, you hear me? Get up real quick.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, alright. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calling. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. That's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You got him. Fucked up.
Look. Officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life?
Persuasion skills.
A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
Sorry, yes, sir. So, we didn't check it last time. Looks like a knife I have. Handgun ammo. That's nice. Alright, so we're gonna walk down here. I don't know why, but my character looks like he's, like, limping. I'm pushing the controller all the way up. It just looks like he's limping. Okay. Well, this is lucky. And red tape. Big red button. Press. I don't like it. Hey, is that my car?
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
What was that?
What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try.
Oh my fuck. Just imagine if the- Oh gosh. That's terrifying. Give me his gun. Yeah, that's my gun.
Fuck it. I'm gonna kill every one of you.
Uh-huh, yeah. No. That's not how it's gonna work. I need keys. I think. Hey, don't hit my car, fam. That thing's more expensive than your whole entire life. Give me that ammo. Oh, that's my back, please. That's an axe. I don't want to be part of the family. I refuse. Hey, look at that. Okay, he's just gonna keep slicing stuff. He doesn't really need to. Get in the fucking car. Get in the car, Ethan. Okay, you can drive. That's fine. That is not necessary for my car, fam. Get out of my car. No, that's not how this works. Haha. Nope. You're really bad at driving this car, dude. Oh, hi, no, that's not necessary. This is oh my fuck. Yeah. Why am I so bad at this game? Alright. I forgot to set on my timer, by the way, but it should be a garage fight. Take a good look around the garage for things you could help you in the fight. Guarding, yeah. Okay, it's loading. Aiming. Alright. So we're gonna strike for the keys this time. No handgun ammo or anything. Strike for the keys.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. You do your job and tell me. Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
I don't even know where that guy came from. I don't want to see that again, dude. It's fucking nasty. Oh, the keys are over here. I'm gonna kill every one of you. I'm about to get run over, son of a bitch. You're glad I hit you. Yeah. Got you in my sights. Get hit, cut. Oh, that's my roof.
Ah, shit.
Thanks, man. Paid a fortune. Now if you could... Oh. Please stop. Oh, yeah, no.
Let's finish this, you and I.
I'd rather not. No, you don't gotta do this. You don't.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No!
Oh, yeah, no. You're dead, dude. Can I get out? What is that sound? You're blinking how? Okay, I think I can get items now. Hold on. Ooh, herb. Ooh, that's on fire. Oh, no.
Oh, boy. Now look what you done, motherfucker. This is the end, you know?
Why do you gotta do this? Oh, shit. I almost died to a man on fire. Oh, okay. Oh, well, I need a health pack. And there's a health pack. Alright. So, I think you can even still get the G18 if you go in there, but we have it now, so it doesn't matter. We have a gun. Alright, we need to get this lock. No, we should probably search around first. Like this lock over here. I know we could search it last time, but I just didn't. Hey, there it is. Some really good items. Ooh. Chem fluid. I wonder, can we combine? Yes, we can. Alright, perfect. But we still have one herb, which is kind of annoying. But I mean, it's not too bad, I guess. Alright, I'm guessing we have to get up here. Hello, ladder. Yep, that's what I expected.
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful.
That's disgusting. That was completely unnecessary. Wait, he's still moving? Alright, I'm gonna get up here now. Fuck you, dude, all day, dude. Hey, shotgun ammo, I think. Is that what that was? Hold on. Yeah, shotgun ammo. And... oh, hold on. Yeah. I think... oh, okay, yeah, you're supposed to... oh, okay. I was like, what? Because I know we need that. And can we, like... what do we do now? Oh, okay, we can actually take this now. Ox statue. Okay. That must hurt. Alright. Alright. So now we can go to that door over there. Let's just check everywhere for... ooh, lockpick, hold on. Hey, first aid. Alright, now I think we should probably go and save. Just in case. I'm gonna put on a timer in just a minute while we're saving. I need to put everything in here first. I'm gonna put the herbs in here. And I'm gonna head and put the shotgun shells in here. And then we're just gonna... how do we move you? Move. Right there. And then you right there. No. Right there. Alright. I'm gonna need to save. And I'm gonna put on a timer real quick for like 35 minutes. Alright. Hold on. Timer. How about 40 minutes? No, 35. Okay. We have a timer now. And I think we should just make a new save data. Actually, no. Let's just save right here. Yes. Whew, how was that? That was action-packed. Okay. Now we need to go around that door. This still scared the shit out of me. Even though I knew it was coming. I saw it in the trailer. And then I did it in my first playthrough that didn't record. Like, because I accidentally stopped the recording. So, ooh, that is not ammo. I'm retarded. Or not yet. Yeah, whatever. So, what ended up happening was that you guys didn't see it. So, I just kind of tried to do it again. Why is there just random toast here? Who eats toast with a fork, dude? Alright. So, chem fluid. Wait, was that what that was? Hold on. Yeah, we can actually go... oh, wait, we already are at max. So, if we get the shotgun here, hold on. What are up with the graphics? Like, I know it's PS4 and it's console, so the graphics may... ooh. Hold on, I have ammo. Can I not use ammo for this? Damn it. We gotta put this back. We need, like, a fake shotgun or something. Oh, let's get the shit out of me. Oh. Alright, so let's go over here. Gunpowder. I don't know if we're gonna need gunpowder. Antique coin? And herbs. Okay, yeah. Shoot him. I wonder. Hold on. Huh? He's here. They're everywhere. That's pretty funny. Let's see. Go in here real quick. I wish we could fucking combine these two. Oh, wait, we can't. Oh, okay. It just takes up a new slot. Yeah, okay. That makes more sense now. Well, hi. Hi, how are you?
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now.
That's really in depth.
You need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
I feel like he's always going to be the bad guy in all this. I don't know, because I haven't seen the ending. I promise that I'm not going to watch any more parts. Okay, we got a clock pin. I don't need that. I don't know why we need the pendulum. I think that's how you say it. Oh, over 20 missing 2 years. Captain Hallwell from State Police told reporters they have started a search for Helen Midkiff, a college student from North Carolina who is traveling in Louisiana. Miss Midkiff hasn't been heard of since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically. Something was on my screen. Dramatically in the past 2 years, the majority of those missing are tourists and vagrants. Vagrants? I don't know how to say that. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe there may be a connection between the incidents. Plans are in place to step up local interrogations, increase personnel, further the investigation. Alyssa Ashcroft, January 19th, 2016. That was back in 2016. Okay. I doubt we're going to need a coin for this. Yeah, because a coin's not going to fit an eagle. Alright, we need to find somewhere where I can put my stuff. Which, I could go back. Nice try. Boy. What are those? Why is there just a random soccer ball here and like five? Okay, they have a walking cane. They have five umbrellas. Five umbrellas for no reason when there's like three people in the house. Well, I guess there's four because there's grandma. Alright. We can't get in the store. It has a dead snake on it. Football. He's really addicted with football. Hold on, what's that? Gun something. Girl with a cat. Oh, I realized something. I told you I have a story about, they're not hillbillies, they're the Bakers, Jack and Marguerite Baker. Yeah, there's a story about that. Maybe it's daddy's hobby, probably. There's a story about that. So, I was talking to my friend how I was going to do a Let's Play on this game. And he was like, he said, oh yeah, that's the game with like the hillbillies, right? I was like, they're not hillbillies. they're the Bakers, Jack and Marguerite Baker. Can I shoot her right now? Wait, is she looking for me? You're looking in the wrong position. I'm up here. I'm not gonna alert her. Well, I'm gonna say I'm not going to alert her, but I'm about to do something to alert her. Handgun ammo. Bam. We don't have a lockpick. Why did I waste that lockpick? Alright. Let's get in here. By the way, just because I watched Let's Plays on it doesn't mean I know everything. And they're... Do we really need the game fluid? We don't have any herbs right now. Okay, we have like one spot left. Okay. I think we should go back into that room that I was just in. I don't want to go in there yet. Okay, I guess we got... Okay. Chem fluid, energy solution. And a compact package. Alright. With you, and now... Okay. That saves up, like, two rooms. So, I mean, that's alright, I guess. Pool. Mia. Okay. Gunpowder. I don't think... Please tell me it stacks. Okay, it stacks. Yeah, it's fine. Hold on. Okay, we got the blue dog's head. Okay, now that's all of our spots because we had to waste the tape real quick. Reporters say storm's coming. Had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. The water has finally receded. The house is alright, but the old house was badly damaged. This is making a fuss about a huge ship that's washed up in the bayou. If that's true, I better report it to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow. So this is probably before they went crazy. These lids are weird. They just kind of gone. Like, 2016, am I right? Alright, VCR. That is not the... Okay. I like that little play thing. Mia, Ethan, please watch this. Do not copy, do not copy, do not copy, do not copy. Alright. I'm trying to watch it, but it's being slow. Hello? Oh, there we go.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did.
What'd you do?
But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are!
Hi.
You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Where did you just put the camera? Curiosity.
I can't let her catch me again.
Okay, well now we're on the bayou. That's fun. I like how you can just open up doors like that. Okay, I don't have any items. No, please don't close in my face. I'm gonna run. Fuck you. I don't like the lights. I'm sick and tired of her being sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide.
I'm just gonna hide right here. Cause I don't want you to find me.
What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you?
If she comes over here, I'm fucked. That was not the time for that one. Yeah, see, we're on the bayou. The music is getting pretty hefty. I'm just gonna wait till light gets over here. I'm not looking at her. Please, no, don't go off computer. It's already dark enough in here. Oh, she's getting into her primal mode. Right now, it looks like I'm playing in 480p on my computer. On all low graphics. Because from my perspective, because it's a camera, you know. Lol. And it gets, like, really blurry from far away. Yeah, my jokes die easy. Don't come over here. Okay, there she went. She's right there.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
You have issues, don't you? Sit down, let's talk about them.
We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do?
Okay, let's try to get this thing. Okay, so I gotta make a spider. Hold on. This is gonna be really con- Oh, there it is, look. Okay, now we just gotta, like, turn around this way. Yeah. Yee, there it is. That's the spider right there, right? Hold on. Is that not it? Hold on, let's twist it around again. No, because that's backwards. Okay, hold on, let me... Yeah, this is spider, right? Hold on, maybe if we... Yeah, that is like an exact copy of the spider. Oh, okay, I gotta press X. Sorry, I'm an idiot. Please get in. I hear her. She's getting angry. They don't need all this anger. Somehow I got a Skype message. Oh, okay. It's just Lee saying I'm bored ASFF. Or ASF, what? Keep going. You would think you have to press right on the controller, but you actually just like press left. Or no, press up. I don't like that corner right there. I think I hear.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Why you gotta cuss? Don't go this way. If you go this way, I swear to you. Okay.
We love you. Why can't you see that? Embrace us. They're unknown here, and you are not paying. No! You don't fucking try to take your share of the blame. There's no way out of there, Missy.
I think there is. Never mind, there's no way out of here. A picture. Guessing that's Zoe and Mia, maybe. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like the dark. I don't like the dark. Go backwards. Oh, don't go backwards. Oh, hi.
Where do you think you're going?
Leaving. Boom. Wrecked. All around me are familiar faces. Alright, that was a video. And we got 20 minutes left. Can't catch me. I think that achievement's earned if you don't get caught once, I'm not sure. I see the loading symbol now. XD. So I think that was just I think that whole scene was actually just a big tutorial on how to do the painting thing, or the picture. It's loading, like, really slow, so why it's doing that, I'm gonna check Skype real quick. I'm bored ASF. I'm gonna go to sleep. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? Why is it... What's going on with the loading? I get it's rolling up, like... You know, tape, but not tape, as in like the sticky. I've used a VCR before, or not VCR, VHS. I've used a VHS tape before. I know what I'm talking about. I swear. It shouldn't take this long. What the fuck? Don't fucking okay me.
What did they do to you, Mia?
We don't know. We don't ask questions. Don't fucking K me. Oh, that's funny. Alright. Okay. Jay's a savage. Alright. Now, I guess we have to go in here. My health doesn't look too good, by the way. Oh, gosh. Okay, we can drain it. The door just closed. Hey, handgun ammo. That doesn't forebode well. Hey, physics. Wooden statue. Now, it's a disgusting mess of stuff. Yeah, you're right, Ethan. What? Oh, hi, how are you?
Think of a thing, and this sure should beat the hell out of dying.
I mean,
My little girl has given us a gift. And this
gift is with me always. Boom, headshot. Boom, You're going down. Okay, I'm guessing he's probably gonna get back up later. So, considering how he got back up after he blew up and I shot him in the skeleton. So I'm just gonna run away. I'm not trying to fuck with that. I'm guessing grandma's gone? Yeah, grandma's gone. Kinda knew that, but also kinda did not. Hold on. What is this? Now what is this thing I see? Is this? Hold on. I swear to you, I'm gonna look up a guide on how to beat games. No, I'm really not. I have no intent to. So I think we're probably about to end the episode in just a minute. Don't worry. Don't you worry. I'm gonna get back to it. Like, I'm literally just gonna probably save it if I can find a save point. I clicked the right thing. Never mind, I didn't click the right thing. Thought I clicked the right thing. Okay. I was like, oh, please tell me I have it. I don't wanna go back up there. Oh, we gotta make it into an eagle? Okay, I can kinda see it, actually. I can see its feet. Hold on. Maybe if we spin it like this. Okay. Yeah. And then we gotta do this. Yeah, see? Okay, there it is. Hold on. Easy. So I'm guessing that was just a tutorial on how to do. How you do the do.
Who builds this shit?
Whoever wants to build it. This scares me like Outlast, because I'm afraid I'm gonna get grabbed and just get called little pig and thrown off a balcony. Alright. Crouch. Doesn't look like anybody's in there. By the way, I know I have 3 bullets. I don't reload. Who needs reloading? That's fucking too mainstream. Handgun ammunition. Okay, we're gonna have to use these psycho chems things. Okay, now we got chem fluids. I doubt we need chem fluids right now. Oh, bobblehead. Open your eyes. Oh, there's stuff in there and I want it. Oh yeah, there's a thing right here. Handgun. Shit, you can't use that here. I know I clicked on the wrong thing, but we don't have like a dead bird, so. Oh wait, there's something here. Is that shotgun ammunition? Oh, it is. But, oh, I stored my shotgun shells, didn't I? Alright, we're gonna come back for that then. We don't have a picklock. Damn it. I hear moving. I think. Gunpowder? I still haven't found a use for gunpowder yet. I'm sure we will. I just haven't. I don't like the sounds in this room.
What?
Oh, hi, aliens from Aliens vs. Predator. No. You are an ugly motherfucker, you know that? You are, like, really ugly. Oh, my fuck. Okay, I'm gonna heal. That thing was, ugly. Can I break this? No. What if I could just, like, oh no, I can't use it, never mind. Okay, we can't get through there, that's like a scorpion. I'm not going down there, fuck that. My hand is still wet, that's cool. Okay, good. But we don't have a lockpick, son of a bitch. Alright, we can save our game. So I'm gonna go ahead and save it. And probably gonna end the video here. If you guys did enjoy, then I'll go ahead and see you guys later. If you didn't enjoy, then you didn't. You know, it's whatever. It's not that big of a deal. I swear. But yeah, I'm just gonna... we gotta read this off first. Dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the relief shaped like dog heads. I saw one of those heads in the dust section room underground. Get it? It's the key out of here. Next. So I'm guessing something in the back. Something's wrong with me. It must be that shit they made me eat. If I'm gonna die, at least I at least like to go out fighting. I'm gonna get a hold of the shotgun I saw in the rec room and make them regret what they did to me. You need to get out of here, Travis. Draco with the 100-round drum. Oh, why do I don't need the Mia clip? I'm gonna put this pendulum in here. I'm gonna put that in here. I'm gonna put this clem fluids in here, and then I'm gonna move you up. So now we have 6 spaces officially. That's officially how much we have. And I'm gonna go ahead and reload. And now I'm gonna end it. All right, I'll see you guys later. Peace.